What's for lunch today?
Is it a sandwich or is it pizza?
So we have a couple bags. So we strapped them to our chest so we look a little hilarious. Yeah. Shady.
So last night was very loud. We have quite the amount of late night drunk partiers at this campsite. Didn't realize being so close to Avalon meant it was kind of a crazy group. In the weekend, maybe that too. So, it was okay. I had earplugs and iPads. That helped. And we got up around 6:30 naturally this morning. We're gonna eat some oatmeal and then hike about 4 miles and determine what the rest of our day will look like. Thank you.
don't know if you can see it. We're heading right there. The little lookout. We just got to our shade structure and oh my, it is a beautiful view. It almost doesn't even look real because the majority of it is like clouds. But it's really nice to have this shade. And this part is so gorgeous. The clouds are starting to part. We're getting some of the island. Heading back down from our lookout trail to finish the loop. And yay! We have a clear coastline for our snorkeling later.
What the heck?
Oh my, do you feel that?
I do. It's, wow. It's like this.
So Blake and I went on a hike and then we ended up in this like cool botanical garden thing and we were going to check it out tomorrow, but then we realized that it's actually paid again here, so we just have to turn around and check it out for free. Lots of native plants and stuff, and then there's some cool garden that we ate lunch by that we're gonna go check out. Just got off the bus and ready to go find some ice cream.
Mom, you wanna sit?
Girabal bus where we get around, and we didn't even have to wait at all, which is super nice.
We spent a couple, like an hour or so at the beach, and it was really nice. We went swimming, and now we're going to go back and take a shower and then figure out what we're going to do for dinner. Yeah. All dressed and dapper, ready for the bus.
So I can't be able to charge after the beer. Mm-hmm. Hit you on it.
Walking home at sunset and it is so pretty. full debrief. How was dinner, Blake?
Dinner was phenomenal. Hit the spot. This place kind of feels like a Mexican town on the water. So having Mexican food was awesome.
Yeah, it was really cute. We got like a window seat, which was exactly what we wanted. At least I wanted, because the restaurant was like right on the little city street, so it was cute. And then we're walking home, and we have a beautiful sunset to enjoy.
Happy anniversary.
Yeah, it's been a fun anniversary. Yeah. Good weekend so far. Good morning. We are off to the donut shop. Yeah, I think so. Made it to the donut shop. Made it to Lover's Cove, and we are about to go snorkeling. All suited up, ready to go.
Should I say when would be the same?
Okay, got all our stuff on our back, so we don't have to hold our